loving the Silent Tears. This new musical has certainly made its presence known in Los Angeles.
If you love musicals, you will definitely want to see this new Broadway-style show.
Loving the Silent Tears.
One of LA's most talked about events.
Without a doubt, it's going to be sold out.
I'm glad to see that, and I'm going to see the loving
Silent Tears, starring John Cicada, Jodie Watley, Broadway stars, and top singers from 16 countries. Music by Oscar, Grammy, Tony, and Emmy winners.
Fly to the Sky 출신의 가수 브라이언과
The Notion of World Peace for
Silent
ever find
Tears, a new musical featuring
with superstars galore, hailing from Broadway and the popular.
Now, coming to the red carpet, we have
Oscar-winning Jacksons and
the Oscar-winning actor, George Takei.
She's a Chinese platinum pop star.
Cannot wait for Loving the Silent Tears. What can they expect?
They can just expect the most beautiful, over-the-top dancing, singing.
It's a very touching musical.
It's been one of the most rewarding experiences of my career, and I've done a lot of great things.
It's finally happening.
Ready to work my arms.
This is going to be a spectacular evening.
I think there's going to be some real fun surprises as well.
It's going to be a really unique and exciting show to watch.
It will be unforgettable.
I just can't wait.
Ready to go. Have fun.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Loving the Silent Tears.
Thank you.
y'all doing? All the way back there. It's great to be here today with everyone.
This musical is going to be absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, you bet it is.
Yes.
I can't wait.
Loving the Silent Tears is based on the poem collection titled Silent Tears, written by Supreme Master Ching Hai years ago in her 30s.
Yeah, and two-time Oscar-winning composer Al Kesha, who is here today in the audience.
Very talented man.
That's right. Al Kesha was actually inspired by the idea of turning her profound, heartfelt, and humorous poems into a musical.
It's really, really so special. So now, everybody, get ready for one incredible journey around the world to 16 countries, all on one stage.
Before we enjoy the musical, we would like to introduce our very, very special guest speaker.
That's right. Generations know him for his Oscar-winning role as Bernardo in the musical film classic West Side Story.
A living legend. Please welcome the wonderful George Chakiris.
Thank you, thank you. Okay, hello. Hi, everybody. Hello, everybody. I'm happy to be here this evening, and I'm pleased today to tell you about someone who has a great appreciation for the arts. She is herself an accomplished poet and artist, but she is known throughout the world as a spiritual teacher and humanitarian. I admire the noble values which Supreme Master Ching Hai represents. Today is the celebration of the 19th anniversary of Supreme Master Ching Hai Day. This day was proclaimed in 1993 by Honolulu Mayor Frank F. Fassi, who wished to honor her for her philanthropic contributions. And all around the globe, Supreme Master Ching Hai has helped disaster victims, the homeless, orphans, veterans, and many, many others. And she also loves the arts, because it's the arts that bring us together. We're all here tonight for the premiere of Loving the Silent Tears, an international musical. And Supreme Master Ching Hai's message is that all beings are the same, human or animal, and have the right to live in peace and dignity on this beautiful planet, and that each person can do his or her part to save lives, better our planet, and be heroes. And my personal way to be a hero and save these important, incredible lives is to be a vegetarian. It is in this caring spirit that this celebration of the 19th anniversary of Supreme Master Ching Hai Day takes place. And I now invite you to watch this video greeting by the inspirational lady herself, Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Greetings and love. My sincere thanks to all who give your heart to this music assembly. Congratulations to you and the audience for this rare and joyful event. It is good that we still can celebrate in whichever way to beautify life on earth as given by God. It is good that we still love, still enjoy, to share our goodness to all that coexist in this world and the next. It is good that we still believe in everything that is noble and positive, and heavenly power will definitely prevail. To all involved in this musical event, blessed be your dedication to make this world a more enjoyable place. Cheering up the mass and giving thanks to heaven and earth in this way. Though I possibly couldn't watch the event, and though I'm not aware of the contents of the program in advance, I trust that it will be great, and all who watch it will enjoy hugely. Sorry there is no high tech where I do intensive meditation at present. So this simple message will serve to convey my gratitude to you all and wish you success, happiness. And as a token of love, I share with you good news. Maybe this will help pacify all worrying hearts, all hearts with concern about the survival and wellness of all in this world. And that good news is our planet will still be blessed to exist for 10,000 years more to come and continue depending on our goodness in the future. And for that, praise be God. Thanks to all co-inhabitants, loving prayers and contributions in different aspects. As for my humble self, my humble self also continue her best to support our common united endeavor to save this planet for this generation and countless next. Enjoy the show. Thank you all again. May God bless the universe and protect our world. Love you.
Diary of Joy? Anyone? Diary of Joy. The Inner Master.
The Inner Master.
Symbol of eternal life.
The Inner Master.
The most powerful and gracious of all beings in the cosmos. The Inner Master.
The Inner Master.
Some call the Master Lord.
Lord.
The Father.
Father.
Mother.
Mother.
The Godhead.
Godhead.
The origin of all things.
The Inner Master.
Some call it the Way.
The Way.
Others romantically describe her as the beautiful bride.
Beautiful.
The beloved. Some say it's your real face before yesterday. The great wisdom. The perfect path.
Love.
Call him, her, whatever name you like.
The Inner Master.
Frankly, he wouldn't mind the least.
The Inner Master.
But no matter what it is, one cannot live without. And a longing to see her is the most agony of all. Only those who tread the mystic Tao know the pain of it. And once it is found, one realizes that one has never known anything like this.
The Inner Master.
The way to enlightenment is through the light and sound. The heaven is within. Hear it now! Hear it now! Hear it now! Hear it now!
No, it's not.
Yours?
Yes.
Identify it.
It's mine.
Diary of Joy.
I'm Joy.
Right. Pure joy. So, did you write that poem?
No. I copied it down years ago. It was a foolish thing to do. It doesn't mean a thing to me.
Okay. Why are you traveling today? Visiting family?
Well, that's none of your business.
Just passing time.
Well, how can anyone tell where they're going here? The train schedule's unreadable, and it looks like there's only one train, and everyone has such unusual style.
So you don't even know where you're going?
I was going to the train station. Just not this one. I've never seen this one before in my life. It certainly wasn't the station I wanted. The cab driver must be completely incompetent. Where is this train going?
Everywhere.
No, really.
Really? Everywhere.
Bye, Dad! Bye, Dad!
Exactly. Where is this train headed?
All aboard!
Oh! I want off, now!
You were intending on traveling, right? Find your seats!
Excuse me, hands off my book. I mean my bag, bozo.
Oh, I'm sorry. Everyone says I'm clumsy.
Everyone's right.
Well, mostly it's my dad. He says that.
Oh, grow up, bozo, and don't complain about family to me. And don't be asking me for a ticket. Dragged off to who knows where.
Oh, to magic, wonder, all sorts of discoveries. Realizations that open the heart. Tickets, please.
Accepte-moi ainsi tel que je suis. Tes épreuves sont dures à surmonter. Wouldn't you accept me the way I am? Your hard tests are so difficult to pass. Tu comprends ce que c'est. You know well what it's like to live in this dark world without your guide. Wouldn't you accept me the way I am? Your heart tests are difficult to pass. accept him the way he is. Tes épreuves sont dures à surmonter. Wouldn't you accept her the way she is? Tes épreuves sont dures à surmonter. If you're not there to hold our hand, we'd fail immediately. Wouldn't you accept us the way we are? Tes épreuves sont dures à surmonter. Accept me just the way. The way I am.
Nobody accepts me the way I am.
What just happened here?
Nobody.
Did anybody else see what happened here? We went through Paris.
I told you, lots of things to see.
It was Paris. Paris, people.
A fabulous scenery. But there's more to experience. Amerez-vous un baguette?
No.
Un verre du nectar?
Huh?
Would you like some juice?
Huh?
It's happening again. Are you hearing this, or is it just me? Or maybe it's something I had for breakfast.
While I'm a tourist in the desert of existence, you're drinking nectar somewhere in the heavenly abode. If I only know the road, I'll go up there, snatch it immediately. Oh, Master, glorious of all glory, would you consider it fair to spill down just a few drops of me?
To seek, but as I'm born blind, couldn't climb the highest peak. Even worse, been deaf and dumb, I can never call or hear your voice. Oh, Jah, you created this poor soul. Everyone will tell me this, so please take care of it, or I'll die. You know misery, you know it. Thank you.
Well, alone at last, and with my sanity intact.
You got thighs? Come and fetch me.
Or not quite.
You got a mount? Please give me a call. A pair of drumsticks, an old sweater, a diary of joy. Are you trying to get rid of this?
Well, that bozo probably tried to steal it again. Everything gets taken away from me.
Baggage only slows you down. The best travelers travel light. Of course, you could always get insurance.
Property insurance, that's a good idea.
No. Spiritual insurance.
Spiritual insurance.
For your soul.
Oh, my soul needs insuring. Somebody stealing my soul?
We all misplace things along the way.
Is it getting chilly in here?
Suddenly, yes. Mercy, mercy.
Better luck in the next life. is there to praise? Who? What? Nothing.
Money. My father always said praise money, and I do.
Where have you been?
Growing up. The next car over. It's the world of wealth. I learned all about big-time investing. Do you need some financial advice? Or a tax shelter? You gotta protect yourself for the future. Invest right. Learn to handle money.
Bozo, you keep your hands off my money.
Pete.
What?
The name's Pete, lady.
Whatever. I don't have time for boys your age.
All right, well, I am making my father proud, and nothing is gonna get me off track. Oh, wow! I landed.
Oh, Pop will be so proud. Clumsies. What next?
He'll figure out how to juggle life.
I know already. Oh, hey. Watch this, baby.
Oh, yes. Juggle knives. Boys your age, you think you're immortal.
Men my age.
Start with oranges.
I could have done it.
Sure you could.
And what do you know about me?
I had a son. You kids think you can do anything.
I can.
You take stupid risks. And your family's left praying for you.
I'm gonna be rich and famous.
And prayers go unanswered.
And the whole world will know my
name. And there is no God or none worth forgiving.
And who needs God when you have money?
And you end up alone on a crowded street looking for the face you won't find.
Only I'm so full of you. If you were placed within the world, all the troubles would be removed. But as the world is full of troubles, I find no place for you. No, Lord, I find no place for you. Oh, the world is full of troubles. Only I'm so full of you. If you were faced within the world, all the troubles would be removed. But as the world is full of troubles, I find no place for you. No, Lord, I find no place for you. If the worldly people know how to love you, their pain. The world is full of troubles. Only I'm so full of you. The world is full of troubles. Only I'm so full of you. The world is full of troubles. Only I'm so full of you. If you were placed within the world, all the troubles would be removed. But as the world is full of troubles, I find no place for you. I find no place for you.
Cards. Two cards or three? Three cards for my friend with the fat cigars.
Get lung cancer, see what I care.
Ignore that voice from the darkness. We don't know her. Don't want to know her. Hey, the pot's light. Who didn't ante up? So, my dad taught me poker. And he's a great poker player, huh? Greatest dad a guy could have. Taught me to toss back five shots of vodka in a row. Huh?
And now we're killing the liver.
Here, beautiful. Take this and go buy yourself something pretty. Hey, keep your eyes on your cards. She's my personal property. All right, who's feeling rich? Who thinks I'm not holding four aces? All right, I'll see your bet. And I'll raise you right through the roof, and by the end of the night, I'll have enough money to buy me 10 more girls. Hey, it's my one and only.
I bet she empties your pockets.
Hey, lady, what's your problem?
Empty pockets.
Empty heart.
Empty mind.
So much, gentlemen. It has been a blast. Come on back. You know where to find me. We gotta do this again. You never know. You can turn it all around. It's beginner's luck. What can I say? All right. Okay. 5,700, 5,800, 5,900, 6,000. No, I had a lot more than this. Did you see any? Did you see any fall on the floor?
Did it fall in her fist?
Enough. Why are you always on me?
I can't decide if you're a smart idiot or a stupid genius.
Go pick on your own kid. What's his name? Mama's little boy? Do you tuck him in at night? Yeah, does he buy you flowers on Mother's Day? Mr. Boy Scout, who doesn't drink and never gambles. Yeah, I bet he obeys your every command.
Oh, you have it all so good.
Yeah, I do have it good. All you've got's a dusty old book and some goody-two-shoes son.
And you're alive and well and living on this planet. At last, proof there is no God.
Eye masks, earplugs. Who wants to take a nap? In silence, deep. Meditative silence.
I mask.
Earplugs. I've heard enough.
No charge.
They're as hard as rocks.
Well, they'll soften up. Sweet dreams. Say your prayers. Wait for answers.
I thought we covered that. There is no God, or none worth waiting for.
Prayers? Yeah, what a joke. You want to see miracles happen? Keep your eyes right here. I am the answer to everybody's prayers.
Sleep tight.
Ah!
Where's my lucky girl? I could have used you out here. Might need to get some of that cash back. Yeah. I'll show you who's dimwit gambler. You thought this was my life savings? I got more. Yeah, not a lot more. Anyway, I'll win it all back tomorrow. Oh, the book. Friday. He looks so handsome in his sleep. He looks so handsome in his sleep. You wrote a book about me. Hey, lady.
Quit that. What are you doing?
You wrote a book about me.
I can't hear you.
You wrote a book about me.
Oh, you wish.
In here.
Where here?
Saturday. He turns 20 today. I pray the angels visit his dreams.
Oh, no.
This is about the mysterious son. Oh, the famous Mr. Perfect.
Give it here.
Wow, what's so secret? Oh, stories from your dark past? Lovers of the present?
A black eye in your future.
Oh, that's pretty bold for an old lady. Oh, knock, knock. Missed.
Safety is an illusion.
Ah. Sunday, he still sleeps, and my heart turns black. Where are you, God? Oh, and what's this? Oh, a poem. Oh, I am the mouthpiece of the entire creation.
Call the conductor. Conductor! And he's gonna throw you off this train, and with any luck, you'll land in Siberia.
I am the mouthpiece of the entire creation, voicing openly the sorrows and pains of life after life in the ever-rolling wheel of death. Pray, compassionate master, hasten to put it to an end. Дай ступор всего мироздания, выражающий и скорбы, и боль, и жизни, и в жизни вечно движущемся цикле смерти. Молю тебя, милосердный владыка, пусть этому придет конец. О, master of infinite radiance, be gracious and shed a few beams into my longing heart. Is a whirlpool full of scorpions and snakes, which fights with lust, anger, and hatred. People are drowning, helpless in their rain. Наш мир водоворот, полный скорпионов и змей, и жалящие злобы и ненависти, и люди беспомощно тонут в нем. O master, king of all the kings, please take them back to the mansion of peace and restore to them eternal spring. When you cast your lyrical glance at somebody, that person would believe she is your only beloved. Когда ты бросаешь свой низкий взгляд на кого-то, то человек ощутит себя твоим возлюбленным. Oh, loveliest of all the lovely, cast 100,000 glances on me. Я дома солнца, месяц, звезды, вселенной, от целого солнца.
the moons and the stars in the universe, just to buy one of your beautiful glances. Oh, master of infinite radiance, be gracious and shed a few beams into my longing heart.
Baby? Wait, you're mine? You with this loser?
He has my book.
Hey, that's all my money.
I demand you get my diary.
No, that's all I got. It's all I got.
Get my book!
Oh! Emergency stop! All stop!
That. Ah! Oh, get your hands off my bag! What are you? Oh!
What's the use of this eternal game? The sick and
Wake up. Wake up. How can you just be sitting there?
Give her a minute. She just got tossed from a train.
And why don't you go get the train?
Why don't you consider this part of the journey? Trains only take you so far.
Don't you have a cell phone or something useful? That cigar guy punched me. I'll sue him for assault. Yeah, my girlfriend stole all my money. Where are the police? I need to call the police.
No signal. Oh, wait. Got a bar. Or maybe two? Okay, this is better.
Great. Now he's walking away. Wake up!
Why? So I can tell you how stupid you are? Dragging me out of the only transportation for miles?
I got sucker punched.
Oh, yeah, Bozo, your karma stinks. You know, you look a lot like my son. Well, not right now when you're crabby. I mean, right now you look a little purple. Anyway, you look like him. I'm sorry I was mothering you.
And now I'm purple with stinking karma. I'm killing my liver. Yeah, I'm toasting my lungs. I'm a bozo. Lady, you're a first-class nag. How does your son put up with you? How does anybody put up with you, huh? Getting me bumped off the train?
I bumped you?
Yeah, you distracted me so that they could pick my pocket. And now I'm broke and nowhere. Who cares if I look like your son?
So it's my fault we're sitting here.
Yes.
Then I say, let's party.
Ooh. That's your solution?
Ooh.
You've lost your mind.
Well, my luggage is, I don't know, somewhere in Tahiti. And I'm sitting in a log so wet I don't dare stand up. And I have completely run out of dignity.
Then why are you laughing?
Because you're mad enough for the both of us, and I can't possibly top that. And I'm tired of being cross. And I haven't partied in 30 years.
Oh, la boquera.
way too much energy.
You know, you could at least try to do something helpful. Oh. Funny, I meant help, like a rescue idea.
Okay, got a connection. Oh, wait, no.
Ah, give me the phone.
Oh, you missed a good time.
You're uncharacteristically chirpy.
Well, I'm with you too.
So you're lucky.
So I'm at rock bottom. Nowhere to go but up.
Dropped your book again.
The Diary of Joy. I ought to tie it to my wrist with a string.
Not in a reading mood?
I know it by heart. I wrote it for a year, sitting next to my son, hoping he'd get better. Kids that age, they think they're immortal. They take stupid risks, driving too fast. It was a long time ago.
The inner master, symbol of eternal life.
Heaven is within, here and now. Some days he seemed to get better. But in the end, he didn't. And no God came to help me. And maybe no help was meant to come. The best I can hope for now is a universal plan. Spiritual insurance.
Got it right here?
Oh, wow.
I'm multi-talented.
Spiritual insurance comes on printed paper, huh? Well, how much is it?
It's free. The pages are blank.
A blank policy.
You need to fill it up yourself.
But how?
You need to make an inner connection.
I can't get connected. Look, if I can't get to that train, my life is over.
Oh, too bad. Life might be eternal. I think life is eternal.
How far is it to the station?
Oh, the next continent over.
Oh, the next continent! Oh, fabulous! Just absolutely dandy! So where are we exactly? Europe?
Oh, for the moment.
Wait, we're still traveling?
I'm the conductor. I conduct.
So I'm at your mercy. For how long?
Oh, Bozo, I think if you
the
just go ahead...
The name's Pete, lady! At least do me that courtesy, will ya? You're the reason that we're in this nowhere. You're the reason that my life is over. Why are you laughing?
No reason.
Divine nectar, my initiation. se l'amore del maestro abita l'anima mia. Mi sento rinascere, non chiedetemi la ragione. L'amore non ha senso logica. Reason is not a logic of love. When worldly people get married, their passion will somewhat cool down. But when I betroth to you, love, my passion only begins to grow. Reason is not a logic of love. If you see a 70 or 80-year-old man with dancing eyes and bubbling hues, then you must know, brother, it's due to the master's magic touch. L'iniziazione.
Is it chilly out here?
I hadn't noticed.
He might. I think I'll go check on that train.
Here I go mothering you. Oh, whatever. Take it. I can't help myself. Once a parent, always a parent. And let me tell you one thing, Pete. No parent wants their kid to check out first. Oh, it took me years, and I poured my whole faith into that diary. And then I couldn't read it. And then I couldn't throw it away, and I arrived at this train station, no place in this world to go, and who do I find? You! The biggest mess I ever saw.
Oh,
are you okay?
The tracks. There's got to be another train coming through here, right? And maybe not a magical one, but something. Okay, I'm gonna need ticket money.
Trains don't take me where I need to go.
You have money. I need it.
You should find your peace. I'm finding mine.
Thank you.
nach Dingen, ach schiet so wohl, kehrt doi geschle füllend der Sonne. For er den schiet der Red ho Husky, da me kisse kuhn schlie, wenn ich tache, wenn ihr wird. The worldly people go out at night to sing and dance under worldly light and worldly music. I sit alone, I sit in trance, swaying with the radiance and melody within. Weiß du paar beauties of the finest art? How can anyone again worship a lifeless statue?
Come so far in one night, and wonder if I hadn't ended up on that train.
Then I'd be a happy man.
When did you get so mean?
I learned it from you, lady.
Well, then unlearn it. Really, it's not becoming. And the name is Joy.
Did you call the station?
What makes you think you're ready for another trip?
Did you call the station?
Yes.
And you told them where we are, right?
Absolutely, they're on their way.
Oh. And I'm just supposed to believe you?
Put your ear on the rail.
Why?
Squat down, put your ear on the rail. You can hear the train from a long way off.
I don't hear anything.
Squat down there. Press your ear on it.
Nothing.
Shut your eyes. It lets you listen harder. That's right. Squeeze them hard like lemons.
I am. And I feel ridiculous.
Nothing yet?
No.
Have faith. Listen for the truth.
I hear clicking.
But don't move.
Something's coming.
Oh, finally.
Might not be what you expect.
Oh, anything's better than staying here.
Don't open your eyes. Whatever you do, don't open your eyes.
Oh! You lied.
Lighten up, Pete.
You lied.
Oh, get over yourself.
By the grace.
gone.
I want it back. I want wealth. I want girls. I want my life back. I want it back.
Then you haven't found it.
Ah, the sound of truth, and it's arriving by rail. What a surprise! If you'll excuse me, I'll go flag it down. And by the way, you looked ridiculous with your ear on the ground and your tail in the air.
Here we are, back where we started.
Here we are.
What are you doing?
I really need your money.
Oh, you're a fool. What makes you think I have any?
Where's your money? Where's your money? I saw it in here. I know you have some.
Is this what you're looking for, huh? It's only paper.
Is this what you're looking for? It's no. Only paper.
No! I wrote that sitting beside my son.
Yeah, he must be so proud.
My son is dead.
You never said that. How old was he?
About your age. He had everything going for him.
Like money and girls?
Yeah.
Like me?
When I lost him, I fell into a spiritual coma. And it took this trip to wake me up.
He really died when he was my age?
Oh, you kids think your bodies are immortal. You pay attention to all the wrong things. And I was a real fool, too.
Noma yikuphi umsebenzi ongipha yona ngingawenza noma ufuna impilo yami lokhu ngiyakwenza ukuze ngithi ngibe kokubonga kuwe oko usemdala kuwe Oh Lord of creation
Have you ever considered my lot? You've overloaded my shoulders with great missions and granted me huge piles of garbage. Then while I struggle to climb the mountain, you roll stones into my path.
Fast and quickly.
Big master, a guru, a guru, a Maharaj. Why with all these burdens on my shoulders, losing the precious time? All the wise, whatever duty you assign, I carry it out even if it costs my very life. This I do, this I do.
A little
just to offer a little gratitude.
Gratitude to you.
doesn't look so precious now, does it? Dusty old diary. It wasn't useless, but in the end, it got me nowhere. It's probably a fine for littering. Oh, well, at least it lightens my load. Hey! I thought you said this was blank! The only belonging that is truly valuable is the faith you carry in your heart. Don't mind these tears. It's just that I've missed you. But up.
How do you put up with me?
My favorite is when you tried to juggle knives. Stick to oranges.
My karma stinks, right? I'm so sorry.
For which part?
Everything. All of it.
but especially about you losing your son.
I know I said that, but lost, no. I didn't lose him. His soul is always alive. Oh.
Ta-da! As promised!
I don't have any money for a ticket.
Pete, it's not necessary.
Really? Oh. Well, thank you. And thank you for the trip of a lifetime.
I have a feeling your journey's just beginning. Are you coming, little lady?
Yes. Oh, yes. Exactly where is this train headed?
Home. And beyond. Find your seats. Tickets, please.
Sometimes go to sleep at night, but I am forever awake. Now that you've stirred the divine passion in my soul, we both become restless.
To the worldly people, I could never share my secrets between the two of us. So I made them shining pillows and studded them all over my dream universe.
Loving the silent tears for you more than the diamonds of the world. But a king of all the wish-fulfilling jewels do I really have.
Brilliant performances. Brilliant music. Brilliant dancing. What does Supreme Master Chiang Hai Day mean to you?
To me, I think it's all about, you know, finding your inner peace and your love and sharing that with others.
We would like to read a message from Supreme Master Chiang Hai. She sends, and we quote, "A hero salute and heartfelt gratitude to these organizations and others whose love and courage helped make this world a more loving place. I also thank all the artists for your contribution and feel privileged to present this gift on your behalf and to honor these organizations with a token of gratitude with this financial contribution and wish them the best in furthering their noble work."
Tonight, these wonderful organizations have received $300,000.
So for the finale of our program, we would like to ask everyone to stand up with your starlight.
You guys are all stars tonight.
Please join us as the cast of Loving the Silent Tears presents a special song written by two-time Academy Award-winning composer Al Kasha, based on Supreme Master Chiang Hai's poetry, entitled "Take Each Other's Hand."
Let's
a joy to celebrate the 19th anniversary of Supreme Master Chiang Hai Day with everyone. Good night. Be vegan. Make peace.